of absolutely no use to me because I'm hopeless at the sport. In just a moment, we'll be meeting some experts. But before then, to the music you're hearing from Bomb the Bass, a brand new videola. It's called Attack! Jamie Blair from Clan Skates in Glasgow. The first thing you need is a board.
Yep.
Is this the sort of thing?
This would be the thing for a child, say, 5 to 10 years old.
Right, why is it so small?
Just for the size of feet.
Okay, really. And from this, as you get older,
yep,
you move on to what?
Move up to something like this, which, again, is a beginner's board, but it's wider.
Okay, now I know that this is a lot cheaper than the one Stevie's on just
yeah.
now.
Yeah. Well, that would be £30, but the difference is like a Ford Escort to Ferrari.
Okay, so you can start with a board worth £30. This is a vital piece of skateboarding attire, Jamie. It's the helmet to protect the head.
Yep.
What else is vulnerable?
Elbows, knees and wrists.
What can it cost to protect the body?
From 40 to 140.
Well, even at £140, for safety, it's money well spent. The most dangerous thing about skateboarding is other skateboarders.
Ah!
I can't do it.